This is one of my treasures that I found at the dump site. It is an old, I believe it's from around the 40s, inoculation syringe for cattle and large bovine animals. And I believe it's made out of brass with a glass tube on the inside.